this fight. And this time around, I put my sniper farther ahead so that he can do some immediate damage. And like early on, we're already ahead of the fight. Oh yeah, this guy. Hi. Okay, Ralphie, you will need to ambush. Reasons. Fifty-four, and you can't aim at him, can you? In turn. What was that effect? I never get it. Ambush. Dance, dance. Okay, so you have this one on your sides, and who else? Sadler. Let's take this one instead. No! And turn. Follow the disco. Okay, you go here. And I think this one moved too far away. Yes, he did, bitch. Oh, it's Ralphie's turn. Okay, in that case, go here. Put into ambush, really. Why was the thinking? Okay, okay. Guys, 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 we're doing this. Move over here. Yeah. Bam. Our own little private party here. Do the boogaloo. Okay, so your turn. Can you? Nope. If you move over here, what about then? I know you don't have the points, but. And turn. Push. for now. Save some points. Now there is a certain angle over here at which she can usually get him. I mean, it has happened before. Ralphie, why don't you go upstairs? Just for good measure. Shit. Can you go upstairs? Oh, you can. Oh, we're doing this. Just ambush. Just in turn for now. Ambush everybody, ambush. Oh right, he keeps shooting at the turrets. That particular corner seems to be a blind spot. Out of range? Preposterous. What's your range now? Okay, and turn. So, ambush. You get over here. Where can you move in one go? Over here, yes. In turn. Oh, okay. And there you have it. Save. So now, to complete Operation Multipass, we need to... Okay, the turrets are inaccessible now. We need to disarm the nuke as well, but for now... The immediate ambitions have been neutralized. Shit! Okay, you take it. Just take them. Okay. Last time around, there was a whole lot more dildos. Ah, there we go. Keep it. Yeah, you can have the hatchet style. You take these. Okay, and this is where we shall prepare to carry everything. So whoever has backpacks shall deploy them. Oh, actually, give it to her because she already has a lot of carry weight anyway. So it will add to that. Ah, the turrets have completely shut down, I guess. Before we go, let's have another look at the whole facility. Like, wouldn't it be cool to find some hidden vents here? Or an entryway to a railroad? I mean, the railroads are crisscrossing all over the place. Oh, we have another bugger here. Take them. Like, what if there was a tunnel entrance between the banner, behind the banner? Ah, I know what he has. Secret elevators, shafts, and stuff. Anything else in here? Secrets? Show me your secrets. Show me everything. What does our logbook say, by the way? Mm-hmm. If we're interested, that is. Ah, so we could have used the key right away on that thingy. I guess. Right, anything to declare? No? Let's go outside then. Okay, guys, stand back. Everybody, get back here. guess you have higher thingy on that. Yes. Quick save just in case. We wouldn't want to blow ourselves up now, would we? Oops. I mean, not that it matters, but oh, so he can try even if he failed? Oh my, that is interesting. Even though the alarm is off already. Alright. Interesting. Can we also get the explosives from here? Pretty please? Ah, shit. Okay, I guess it can't all be... I'm not gonna... I'm not gonna reload this time. This is a piece of XP that we are just gonna lose. So can we... no more. Okay. Guys, we are heading out. But before we go east, we need to go to the citadel because there's all that gear that we need to haul back home now. I think it's here. Oh, there's another squad of the militia there, isn't there? I mean, I think that in the grand scheme of things, this doesn't change anything. Like, defusing the nuke will probably still get all the chaos on. But at least we have removed some key players, I would like to think. Knock knock. Oh, was there only this one guy? I seem to remember there was a whole squad here. Interesting. Huh. Okay. Okay, let's wait a second before we pick this up because there's another squad here, isn't there? Pretending to be cacti. somebody down. You guys are not very aware of your surroundings, are you? Okay, you stand back with all your zapped fingers. Okay, no longer zapped. Anyway. Oh, you don't have a shot. About here. Hi. Just stay here for now. In turn, Geronimo. Oh, and also Disco. This wasn't clear until now. We are objectively bad people. Efficient. I don't remember if there was a squad at the second outpost. I mean, they had already done their job there, I guess. You would take it. But there definitely is a squad by the gates. Oh. A whistle, you say? Visit that as well. Let's stop somewhere here. Guys, okay. I think the squad by the second outpost was wiped out by one of the mad monks. Mutually assured destruction and all that. Okay, why are we stopping? Carry on. Have a group at the bridge. Actually, we can regroup here. Until we can see them. From here, I don't think we can target them right away, so we have to go closer. Investigate. Oh wait, but where is the squad then? What do you mean? Shit, it's a booby trap. I mean, we did come here once before. Oh, oh, nice. Ralphie? Shit. Okay, take everything. We did come by and I saw that the message popped up that the sand is disturbed, but I couldn't see the mound itself. So I guess there is no ambush here? Let's pick up the pieces of the monks as well. Ooh! Ralphie, this is for you. Oh. Alright then. Does this measure up? So much more damage. We might need to tinker on it, but we shall do so once we get back to the citadel. For now, we have some stuff to pick up. Go, 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 go. So from here on, we shall gather the stuff. We will go to the citadel, and we will continue on to Demonta after that. Actually, let's sell everything at the citadel. I don't think I don't know how long this guy will live. So yeah, this shall be an uneventful trip, which I will not capture all the way, which means the episode ends here. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you when Operation Multipass will continue to its conclusion. Bye!